Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to integrate Royal Mail Click and Drop with Amazon. So for each account that you have, like for Amazon Germany, Amazon Sweden, Amazon UK, so you have to integrate each one of them separately with Click and Drop. Then only you will get the orders for that country. And with the new tax regulations and the IOSS label, it's quite active now. A lot of people, buyers, they pay the tax when they purchase it. And when you print the label to Click and Drop, because eBay and Click and Drop are integrated, this IOSS sign will show on your label. If that's not the case, then the buyer have to pay customs and tax again when they receive the item, because they already paid, they will not like it. So you will end up taking that fork. So let's jump into Click and Drop first. First of all, you have to log in and then settings. So that will take you to this page, so settings. And then the first thing, that's integrations. Click on integrations. You can see Amazon UK is already been integrated. And you can see the green sign, the chain sign. That means it's all working properly. Now I'm planning to integrate Amazon Sweden. So what you have to do, click on add new integration. Click on Amazon. And make sure that you select the country that you want to add. So in this case, I'm going to select Sweden. And it will create all the details here. You can click the link, or what you can do, if you go to Amazon, make sure that you are in Sweden. You have selected the same country. And then settings, user permissions. Okay, from here, you have to click on third-party developer and apps. So view, manage your apps. And click on authorize a new developer. So again, so we need to go back to that page, copy the name, paste it here, and then go back. Copy the developer account name. Just a warning from Amazon, and then make sure that you tick that, read it before you tick it, and click next. That will create the seller ID, the marketplace ID, and the token. So what you have to do, you have to click on the seller ID, copy it, and go back to Click and Drop. So seller ID here, it's it. And then the token. You don't have to paste the marketplace ID and select marked as dispatched on this channel. So if you send an item, the system Royal Mail will automatically update the order as shipped, and it will also upload the tracking details to Seller Central. So if you want that, then click on mark as order dispatch and upload delivery confirmation. So that means the tracking will be uploaded. Click save and connect. So as you can see, the Sweden is active and it's been linked. So that's how you do the integration. I hope this video was helpful. We do make a lot of videos about eBay, Amazon, and Etsy. If that's something you are interested in, then please do subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.